I'm waiting. trying to get him working again.
I don't like moving out until the show's not half
over. I was just looking for the rhythm. Just looking for the rhythm of love.
Come on. Thank you.
on the new album, Talk. A song about Earth music surrounds us all the time. Sky music surrounds us all the time. The mysterious music that we are. The real love. We are. The real love, we are ready.
Thank you. Let's go.
last year. He's taking up recording our new album, Talk, which is, as they said, in the market. And I would go up to Trevor's house, because that's where we recorded the album. It's not new. One afternoon I went to him and he was playing a piece of music, very sort of mystic, sound. So I scribbled down some words and sang a song. And I have the words here, because I, to this day, I still can't not remember how they go. Can't even speak properly. It's really hard to remember them, even though they're very, very simple words. So I got to thinking about what the words are about, because I just scribble them down. And the song, the words seem to say that we've lived many lives. And in some ways, each life is a learning experience. And if that is the case, then we never lose our loved ones, the people who we really dream, care about, and share life with. They're still with us, because I believe that our souls are eternal. So this song.
Yeah! All right! Yes, sir. Thank you.
was like a sing-along song. And every time I go past the hotel room with my next guy, I'm going to sing my best guess. Can you hear me?
There ain't nobody over there.
The incredible Mr. Donovan on Rockies, Mr. Allen White! Yes, ladies and gentlemen, the master. It's the Isle of Wight! Gives me a chance to introduce you. A new friend on stage. He plays acoustic guitar, bass guitar, keyboards, tap dancing, drums, and everything like that. And sings. And there he is in the spotlight now, Mr. Billy Sherwood! Sing along the song. Oh my God.
be like, yes, I got to go. Wonderful. To be able to come out on a Sunday night with a great time with you people is just the best in the world. We believe it's like the yes, please hold music. It's the yes, music. And this is coming around on the talk because it's called Endless Dream.
All right! Yeah!
years old.
Like it.
Did you?
Yeah.
Man, Purple Haze. Never thought I'd see yes do Purple Haze.
I never thought I'd do
God. I know. Didn't even do it. Didn't even do it. That was kind of a disappointment, though.
What was that?
That not doing Starship Trooper. Hey.
No, this is the way we should go.
Wayne.
They made us walk all the way around and come
Hearts.
Out. Yeah, that was great.
I know. It was great.
Loved it. Hard time in the works.
Well, if John was going to do it, he would have done it at the start, time in the word.
Oh, wow, that'd be a good one to end with.
No, they didn't do Leave It. They did Rhythm of Love and Owner of a Lonely Heart from 90125. Hearts, that was from 90125.
Y'all wait up just a second, unless y'all want to go on.
Well, we can wait up. What'd y'all think of the concert?
Oh, it was great.
Did you like it?
Yeah.
Good, you're on tape.
Yeah. I can wait for him to do some more.
Jeannie found a hat.
I know. That's great. Well, give me one. I was trying to find the owner, but we couldn't figure out who dropped it.
You won't either. You won't. You won't find them. They're history. And they're very upset at this time.
Yeah, it's 20.
Mm-hmm. Did you get in concert this past week? Didn't you come back out?
Yeah, I came back Thursday.
Okay, so you didn't get it the week before, did you?
No, I was gone. And I've been getting tape it Thursday because I fell asleep.
Well, I've been getting it every week. I've gotten it every week.
I got the first one with Chicago
and Beach Boys. Yeah.
And then I left and I fell asleep Thursday because I wanted to do the Billy Joel part.
Bonnie Raitt and someone else is supposed to be on this coming Thursday.
Tom Petty?
No, he was on last week.
Oh,
Tom, I got it on tape.
I like Tom Petty.
I'm going to make a compilation tape at a later date when I get them all together of different groups and all.
Someone to see Tom Petty.
Yeah, it was good. It was quite good.
Yeah.
Enjoyed it.
Yeah, I fell asleep. I was so tired. Because I got up Wednesday morning at about 6 o'clock. So by Thursday night at 9, I was like,
how was your trip?
Right.
Where'd you go? Oh, you went to the winery. You went to the winery, yeah. I told Wayne, I said, yeah, I bet you Leslie loves that.
I was sitting naked in the mud.
Get out of here.
I was. My bath up in the winery. My sister and I just went up down the street tasting wine. It was great.
Not naked.
No, we had clothes on by then. We did the mud bath and all this stuff. It was great. We sat there and laughed for 3 hours.
I bet you did. Yeah, that's true. Wayne, Jeannie found a hat. A yes hat. Yeah.
Great. Way to go. That's great.
Yeah. Yeah. Bump it. Leaving Lakewood Amphitheater from the Yes concert. Wayne, what'd you think, man?
Great, man.
Except for Starship Trooper. That endless dream, man.
Yeah,
the vocals,
sure,
wasn't it, though?
Vocals.
Yeah. 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 Yeah, you can't get everything you want. I want a Starship Trooper and they didn't even do it. Dadgummit. We'll go somewhere.
Traffic, man.
We'll find it eventually. Do that be us?
That's the only one I see that's shaped like that.
Yeah, yeah. That's it. Wayne, we'll have to get together.
Swift
tapes, yep. Hold on. Y'all don't run off.
I'm right beside you.
Yeah. I can always stick my foot out to keep y'all from moving, but you're liable to run over my foot, so.
Probably.
No. That wasn't it.
We gotta walk all the way to the end, you
know. God, we're parked way over there, ain't we?
Yeah.
Jeez, we should have went the other way.
We would have had to walk all the way back around the amphitheater. That way it's about the same distance.
Did you see Ken and Jamie?
Yeah, I was thrilled to see them. I didn't know if they were gonna make it or not.
Yeah.
It didn't even enter my mind until I looked over and Wayne says,
yeah,
look, there's Ken. Yeah. Watch out, Wayne. Great show. Great show. Hey, good looking. Hey, good looking.
Look, Johnny. Look at that little walkway right there.
Yeah. Did you enjoy it, though?
Yeah.
You know I did? What did you like that they did tonight? Can you remember anything? Yeah, you do. Roundabout. You remember Roundabout. Owner of a Lonely Heart, Rhythm of Love.
You can pick them out of the blue, I can't.
Not all of them, but, you know, majority of them. Yeah, I'd love for them to have done Dear Father, but they ain't going to do that. Man. There's no way. It'd been nice. I'd love to seen it. But it don't happen that way. We're still rolling. Why?
We'll need to get you running your mouth. You do that all the time.
Yeah. Uh-oh, hey, Wayne. There's a Starship Trooper. Well, we didn't get it, but we got it on tape in the background. Starship Trooper, here we are. Let me get your keys, get the keys, and you can get your pocketbook. Okay. Wayne, I want a copy of yours.
Oh, yeah.
I'll swap with you, buddy. Hold on. Yeah. Well, I thought I had it unlocked. Okay. There you go. Where's your pocketbook? Oh, okay. We enjoyed it immensely, y'all.
Great. Do you have to work tomorrow?
No. Taking tomorrow off.
Yeah, okay.
Going to enjoy it and sit back and listen to my concert
Sleep
on tape.
Late, listen to it.
Yeah. I had a great time, though.